Hey sellers, let's explore the importance of Amazon product packaging and 5 essential packaging tips that you need to know in 2021. Almost all online shoppers feel a sense of excitement when opening their Amazon package. Your package is the first impression that your product and brand is going to make on a new customer. So, as Amazon sellers, you need to make sure that the customer gets the absolute best impression about your product from the packaging. The first thing that you need to do is to make sure that the packaging is sturdy enough to protect the product in transit. However, just sturdy packaging does not help a product to stand out. To create a lasting impression and enhance your customer experience, the packaging needs to be appealing and informative. So let us give you 5 essential tips to make sure that your Amazon product packaging stands out. Tip number 1. Keep your packaging clear and simple. Do not clutter your packaging with irrelevant information about the product. Tip number 2. Make sure that your product packaging is aesthetically pleasing. Also, ensure that it stands out from your competitors. Tip number 3. Target your ideal demographic. Understanding your key customer base can go a long way while creating a design that will help appeal them. Tip number 4. Add brand contact information. Key contact information being readily available is a strong indication that the company is open to feedback from its customers. Tip number 5. Always ensure that your packaging is designed for consumers' convenience. Ergonomic designs that make it easier for consumers to open the package can exponentially enhance the unboxing experience. A good product packaging can make a massive difference when it comes to consumers' retention and satisfaction. Use these 5 tips to take your product packaging game to the next level. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment box below. And as always, happy selling!